We're coming at this from a standing start. Was this a hate crime, race or religion? In her initial statement, the wife said he was on his way to the match, so can we put his death down to team rivalry? We're going to need all the CCTV and everything taken by the police photographers on the day.
The Hanoush family won't be in great shape, but we need to keep talking to them.
And counselling them.
Yeah, so FLO?
Yeah, roger.
Sounds good.
Okay, go.
Okay, so CCTV a priority then. Divide up into teams, work backwards from the likely time of death and forwards from the earliest sighting you can get. On his street, in the tube, or wherever.
Needle in a haystack.
Is what we're looking for. Good to have you back, Sergeant Stone.